The thyroid is acnormal and contains small hypoechogenic areas. The thyroid presents fibrotic changes. The left thyroid has a similar appearance, but the echogenicity index here is greater. Corresponding to the euthyroid state, the vascularization is decreased in the right thyroid while a bit increased in the left lobe.